Hello there, my name is Mr. Smart Donkey. Welcome to Armello. We're playing some multiplayer now. I'm playing with Ptolemy.
Hey there.
Danny.
Hello.
And Noytron.
Hello.
Right, so let's jump into the game.
What was that, Danny? You sounded like a fucking prepubescent schoolgirl.
Alright, so I'm playing as... Oh wow, look at that. That was pro right there.
Yeah, we know what we're doing.
You know, except for Danny, he's still not quite sure.
Well, yeah, we're getting there.
Ooh, game plus one shield on planes, not too shabby. Fuck, I don't remember my stats. She's got like 4 on everything and 3 on fight or something, innit?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Okay. Yeah.
What does Spirit do in this game?
No, she's got 4 fight, I'm pretty sure.
Does she? Or maybe. Alright.
Oh.
Spirit,
oh.
I think, gives you more magic.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So every evening you get your magic back. As much spirit as you have, that's how much magic you get. Also, if you stand, sure. when it becomes morning, if you're standing in a forest, you get an extra 2 magic.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Do you? Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, I only knew that until
that
when I played earlier. I played as her.
Oh, see, that
that's why
been
it was so
that.
Weird that you didn't get the spells off. Because
it's
you had so many cards and
it's because all my spell cards were like, they were like cost money cards. Even though they were spells, it was weird.
That's pretty weird.
That is weird.
Yeah, and I just had no money, so. We're talking about games that no one online has seen.
That was our practice run.
Yeah, the viewers won't understand a damn thing yet.
Like, what the fuck are these assholes talking about? Like, we don't like your inside jokes.
I'll just be like a viewer then. I'll be like the noob that, like, relates to the viewers.
Oh, Danny, it's your turn first.
Yes.
Is it?
Well, I don't. Yeah.
Well, he's the prestige leader, so apparently. Yep. Oh, so we can see who go in what order they go then.
I guess so. You're next, then Noytron, then me.
Ah.
Your friend already.
Actually, I'm not sure. I'm not sure if that's the way, but it just seemed because he's the prestige leader, he gets to go first.
It seems that way. Well, we'll find out in a minute.
Yeah. Yee.
So as you can tell, we're still fairly new to this game.
Oh, I've done some practice runs earlier. I got wrecked by some AI.
Yeah, you said you spent 4 turns trying to get into the game.
Yeah, and every time I missed like 1 die, and then the fucking Amber got in there on their first try, and I was not amused. And then the second game, it was actually funny. Mercurio got into the castle. He was gonna win. He could have killed the king, or he could have just ended his turn. Instead, he went outside to kill a Bane, got himself killed, and then I won. Even though he basically had already won, there was no way I could have won because I had the same prestige as him, except he died, but he also killed something, so he went down to 3 and then back up to 4, which means that I got to 4 first, even though he technically got to 4 first, but he died and then he got back to 4 again, so I was at 4 before him and then I won and I laughed.
Nerd.
Okay.
That's what I've got to say to that.
That was a pretty cool story, that Mark.
I know, right? Thank you.
Yeah, so it's not in order of...
No, it's clockwise.
Yeah, seems that way.
Oh, I got an ally's pact. I want to see who's going to be my ally today.
Whoa.
I remember you used one on me yesterday, but, you know...
Yeah,
remember
that, Mark.
It's a different game, you know?
Yeah, but...
You
like,
used one on him. You used
I
two
still
on
think
him.
You should
stole
remember
the
that,
game
yeah.
from me.
No, that was the game before that.
Let's not get into that, shall we?
But that wasn't even the same game. That was the game with Noytron. Danny wasn't in that one.
Alright.
Anyway,
Yeah, Miss Hopalong, why don't you get along with your turn?
Sorry, I'm just having a look, mate. Take it easy.
Yeah, gosh.
Gosh!
Yeah, right,
that. That's my wits.
Gosh darn it.
Mm. Oh, so rich.
Wow. Oh, that money is.
As much as I want to go there and go into this dungeon, I have a higher chance of finding treasure, don't I?
Yes, you do.
Oh, oh, treasure.
Like yesterday.
Oh, that's such a good card. Holy crap. I got 6 wits. Get wrecked.
Helm of Heroes.
Wow.
That is a pretty good card.
That is a really good card. It's so good that I might just start jacking off right now.
Is every character a female in this?
No. There's
no,
one
the rat's male. And I think the dog is male, isn't it?
The wolf is male.
Oh, is it? Oh,
there's a male and female, but the counter ones are not released yet. They're going to be released at full release. So like the bear is female, but you also got a male one which releases at full release or comes out at full release.
Oh my god, the Warhammer.
I think the rat and the wolf are both male, and then the female counterparts will be released for this.
Hmm. I've got a few interesting ones here. Okay, let's test my wits.
Oh, look at you questing over there.
Yeah. And I got a card.
So is it a World of Warcraft quest? Kill 4 wolves and bring me their pelts.
Have you seen WoW leveling now? If you've got you can buy heirlooms for money. It's like 500 gold each. And I was making a priest yesterday, and you can one hit every unit with Shadow Word paint.
Lol. So you just want to run around, Shadow Word painting everything. Wow.
So remember that Murloc quest where there's like 50 Murlocs?
Yeah.
I just stop talking about World of Warcraft. Please.
Please, keep talking.
So fun.
It's not. It's just bad, and you should feel bad.
That guy's killing our prestige farm. What the hell?
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, Danny, you went for extra health. You got 6 health. God, he's never going to die.
Yeah,
he will. I learned my lesson. Oh, what's this?
It's apparel.
Oh. I'm going to burn one of these cards. Screw it. How do I do that? Is that burning it?
You put it in the middle.
It has to match.
Yeah,
you
have to match the symbol, yeah.
Oh, well, I'll probably just burn it for nothing then. Whatever.
Good job. What's happening? Oh, merry thieves.
You lost 2 gold.
Oh, well.
You got plenty of gold.
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's gonna take all the villages. Oh no, he's going for a quest, I guess. What are you doing over there?
Doing my first quest.
Oh, right. Oh, I didn't say you were doing a quest. I guess it's because of nighttime.
Or maybe because he's hidden in a forest.
Yeah, but normally you can still see that he's doing a quest. It just pops up.
God damn it. So don't I have the settlement now? Is it still, like, just neutral?
Hold on.
We should have
it. Yeah, you've got it.
Oh, okay.
So even if you fill the peril, you just, like, the peril is just random.
Ah, right. Okay,
choose.
That's right.
You want to choose? Let's see what I've got for you.
You don't want to do this.
I don't know.
Boxkin?
Yeah, just making sure that, you know.
Just
that you don't die.
I don't have that much health or fight. Okay. Mario, boys.
You're going away from me.
Yeah.
That's good. Apparently so.
I think I'd rather not fight the big fighter guy.
Oh, hi, Ptolemy.
Oh,
hello.
Hey,
I remember
how's it going?
Yesterday.
Oh, look at that. Prestige leader Ptolemy.
Well, I'm not overly interested in that right now.
Don't even lie. Get You're about budgets. To become the dictator again.
Well, you know, I do what I can.
I can what I do.
Yeah, that too.
Forest or swamp? Plus one rot. Oh. Should I cleanse it from you?
If you like.
No. I don't like.
Okay, then. I've got a bunch of things that I can do, but...
No, I know. I know you do.
Do you now?
I do.
I don't want to do it. No, I don't do that.
You have a lot of cards, don't you?
Yeah, I do. I actually already forgotten what that did.
Yay!
Oh, you just didn't want me to be the,
Fucking hell, yeah, I wanted to be prestige leader, but I guess he gets it anyway. That's fucking stupid.
Oh, well, we'll find him, Mark.
Oh, no, he's gonna choose,
though. That's your attitude. Oh, boys.
Oh, no. Kill us all.
I did that just in time as well.
So what is today's declaration?
Disterminate all rabbits. No!
I'll pick this one.
Oh, I have two magic.
Oh, you lucky boy.
For your friends.
Did anyone lose prestige? No.
No.
Everyone had two magic.
I have three.
So that was the best.
Well, I mean, everyone had at least two magic.
Which is kind of sad.
What was the other card that you were able to choose then, Denny?
Oh, it was everyone pays two gold or loses one prestige.
Oh.
That's not better.
Would you have picked that one?
I had two magic. I can't really do much with two magic anyway.
Yeah, same.
I didn't really have enough to do anything. Let's see. Does it have a range? Ooh, I've got an idea.
Do you now?
Oh, hello there.
Hello.
Who did you do something to?
We put a bane next to us. Why? I thought we were friends. We just signed a contract for an alliance. Well, he didn't give a shit.
All three of you are around there, so it wasn't for you, Mark. It was for Ephraim.
Yeah, I see how it is. I see what's going on here.
These trap cards are interesting. I don't think they're as good as the magic cards.
Oh my god, that's so good.
Oh, let's see what you got.
A follower.
Oh, whoops. Wrong one.
Brilliant. Oh, that one's so good.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I said.
I like how its eyes are moving. Just watching that butterfly flutter around.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Don't you...
Like, I still want truce, but I need to go this way.
You stay away from me.
You should be more worried about the rat.
Oh, what the?
Not really.
Yeah, I feel like I should kill that rat.
Yeah, kill him.
Nah, kill him. Better things to do.
Oh, you girl.
We're all friends here.
No, me and you are.
I'm trying to remain... Oh my god, I got 7 cards.
Jesus. Yeah, Jesus. Made of cheese. Stilton, to be precise.
Let's see. I kind of want to get rid of some of these cards. It's too many. But I also don't really want to spend any money for no reason. If I can't get into the castle now with 7 cards, then I don't know what I could possibly get into the castle with. But I don't want to go in there yet, obviously. Alright, I'm going to just do this one. I don't really want it, but...
Now, the scout ability. That's not too bad.
Yeah, it's not horrible, but I mean, for 2 gold, I don't really...
Yeah, you can always replace it, so I mean, it's not like a big deal.
Okay.
Stuck on the mountain.
Yeah. I need to go back that way.
Oh, so I'll take that.
Can the birdie attack you up there?
Yeah.
I'll get rid of the bane for you.
Man, I'm gonna get wrecked over here if you guys attack me. Well, you wanted to choose. I believe you, Noytron. You're a trustworthy guy.
Am I really?
Yeah, is he? Are you sure?
I thought maybe by me saying that, he'll be like, well, this guy thinks I'm trustworthy. But let's not betray that.
Good luck with that one.
I mean, I'm not exactly like Danny, just going headless into a fight all the time, but...
Well, that was my first game. I was just getting used to the rules.
Yeah, now he's playing the worst fighter, so I guess he won't be doing that anymore.
No. Nope. Give me a good boy this time.
He's smart. Look at him. He's all the way over there on his own.
I know.
Oh, I hit a trap. Noytron, what did you do? Oh, wait, that's not...
Wait, what?
Ptolemy, even. What did you do?
Wow.
Holy shit, you're wrecking Noytron over
what
there.
What have I ever done to you?
Oh my god.
You got too close with that pointy sword, and I didn't like it.
I'm like trying to get rid of the bane, and you're just getting rid of me.
I can heal you if you want.
I can heal
you. Besides, you two have already joined forces here, so I need to, you know, step up my game a bit.
Hey, we're not joining forces.
You're still bitter because I helped Mark win.
You didn't?
No.
I won that all by myself.
He's in a slot, isn't he?
Let's not get into that, shall we?
I didn't need that for
prove anything.
I guess.
Oh.
What the fuck do you want, Bane?
Spooky Bane.
He wants to move away from us.
He wants to kill Batman.
Yes! God. Take it, Noytron!
I'm gonna kill this thing.
Oh. Oh, oh my god. That's so many things.
Wait, so is that bad for Noytron?
Yeah. When he rolls a rot thing, it's good for him. When we roll a rot, it's nothing. But when he rolls it, it's damage. And he gets a new one. New roll. Oh, oh my god, longest fight ever. You died?
It's fairly even.
Oh yeah, I died.
Oh, did you kill him too? Oh wow.
Oh no, yeah.
Yes.
I take that back, it doesn't look even at all.
No, not really, no. Oh, what? How did he heal?
I have no idea.
Don't know.
Just ate your corpse.
Wow. Must have done. You were very nutritious.
I'm gonna blame this on you.
Who?
Ptolemy.
Oh, thank God.
Blame what on me now?
Yay.
Oh, actually, Danny, you're in the wrong
spot. No, that wasn't me.
I need to get back. And
actually, that was the bin you spawned.
Me, so.
That was the bin you spawned.
Right, I didn't spawn that.
I didn't spawn. It was the only one there.
No, it wasn't me that.
It actually was.
Now it's my turn.
But
in front of you.
It really was.
It was intended for Mark.
Oh, now it's I see how it is. Well, we're not having any more alliances. I think I like Noytron so far. Oh, this game would be so cool if you had 2v2.
That would be cool.
Actual alliances. You sign a contract and everything before the game starts.
I wonder if when it's fully released, if there'll be like 8-player maps, so you can have all 8 of the characters.
That would actually be really cool, yeah. Like a bigger map, yeah. It'd probably take forever to complete.
Oh,
but...
no!
Oh!
No!
Did you know?
If I lose now, I'm gonna be really sad.
Nah, you'll win.
I did get out, after all.
I don't know, I mean, he's got 6 hearts.
Yeah, I mean, he might not die, but Noytron's got... He's only got 2 damage, or 2 dice rolls.
Oh my god, that's a lot of damage.
And Noytron's in the night as well, he gets a bonus die.
That's 5 damage, 4 damage.
I think I'm alive.
Yeah, you're alive, but I have a turn again.
Oh no!
where are you going? No, I can't reach you. Get back here. Oh, you died.
What? Why did I die?
Played mercenaries, do you?
Well done.
Get wrecked, son. You played a bane on me, I'm helping Noytron here.
Oh my god. That
I was
gonna real bad mark. That is it, like...
Wait, you brought this upon yourself.
I didn't realize that. That's how
oh my god, can I stop getting Brazen Berry Ale? It's the third one. I can have 6 a fight if I just use all these on myself.
Maybe you have no wits left.
Yeah, but you know.
You don't need wits to fight.
Yeah, I'm gonna use them. I need to fight this Bane over here.
Yeah, it's probably the best use of them.
Get wrecked, Bane.
Wow, that's so much. Yeah. You lose this.
I only have 4 health though, yeah. I do have a heal, but I can't heal like halfway through the fight.
You should be able to. Like, you should be able to activate cards, not to burn, but to activate during the fight. So if you've got healing cards, you better use those too.
Yeah, or burn it like a heal, basically.
Yeah.
Okay, he gets 5 die, I got 6. Go on, give me some shields and some damage. I need a lot of good stuff, basically.
That was a lot of nothing.
Yeah, it was. Oh god. I need... Ah! Oh,
I don't think you killed him, have you? Oh yeah.
Nah, he took 3, I took 1.
Did he roll a shield then? So he should have been dead, really.
Oh, get out of here, son. Come here!
He's coming back. Maybe the next Bane is going to attack him.
I was going to say, next Bane
I'm going after that one, too. I'm taking them all down.
Oh
my god, I rolled horribly. Actually, it's not too bad. Oh, I got him. He did 1 damage to me again, though. Okay.
You only just got him.
Yeah, I know. I got him. That's all that matters. And into the dungeon we go.
And
Bane.
Oh,
oh no! My quest is right there. Hey.
Oh,
hello. I can see you.
That's pretty far away.
Where even is he?
I can
I'm just by
my face. Yeah, I'm gonna use one of these things.
I don't like clicking on their face. I like finding them, you know, manually.
You have to use the glove. You gotta do it.
The glove?
You know...
Come here!
Oh,
another fight.
Because you have scout, yeah. Okay.
Jeez, you got
a lot
of
shit. Attack. You're dead, Mark.
I'm rolling horribly every time, yeah? I look like I'm dead.
Oh yeah, he's so dead, yeah.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, you silly
boy. Oh my god, why am I rolling so badly?
Well, we're both dead, so...
Right, oh, you're good, dead too? Good. No, you're not. You're not
I
even
am.
Close to dead. You lost 2 health. You have 2 left.
Yeah, but I've got rot, so I think I've taken damage already.
No, you have.
No,
you had 4
no,
health.
No, you haven't.
Oh, have I? Oh.
That's what I was saying.
Well, that was silly of you then.
I had 6 fight. You had 4, and I lose, like, so badly. That's stupid.
It's because I had some great things.
Yeah, but you only, like, you had plus 2 fight, basically.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, but I had 2 die, so I mean, technically we're somewhat even.
I guess.
I got wrecked, is what I did. And also, that was, you were standing on Danny's quest, by the way.
Was I? Okay.
Yeah. I was trying to free it up for him, but... And then stand on it myself.
I approach the stone circle, and I have to point towards something. The wild tree, the spirit stone, or the scythe, and I have no indication of which one is which.
The scythe is I think it's an item. The... what were they called again?
Spirit stone.
Spirit stone, you get a spirit stone. The other one, you remove all rot.
Oh. Okay.
I think, anyway. I've never done the scythe one, but I'm assuming that's an item.
Well, it seems you're right. It's probably an item, yeah. Like a weapon or something.
You've got 3 spirit stones now.
Yeah, we do.
And you don't have any.
Oh, really? I needed someone to tell me that.
That's
so I've forgotten.
I think yeah,
that's because you just lost one to me.
I know. I was making a joke.
Oh. Okay, then. I see how it is.
He was being very serious.
Come here! Oh, here we go, boys.
Now he's going to give us all rot.
Ooh. Who's the person with the lowest prestige?
That's me.
Let's see. If you seem to be alright. Let's see. I can either help you or screw you over. I'm gonna help you. There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, a treasure. I wouldn't mind that.
Yeah, it's not for you.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Oh wow, I got the item you have.
Aw, give it to me. It's a good item. I want it.
Really is.
Come here!
Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh.
Okay.
Well, that was great. Very enthusiastic round.
Can you have more magic than you have spirit?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. But then,
oh,
by
that was
the
nice of you.
When it's did you lightning
Ptolemy
strike him.
You were too close.
Is he dead?
Oh, I should have done it to Noytron.
Yeah. Apparently, I was a threat on my 2 life with not so 1 heart left at the start of my turn.
It wouldn't have killed him anyway. It wouldn't have killed Noytron.
Well, no, but it would have killed him if he attacked him.
But anyway, if you have more magic than spirit, then when it goes to dusk again, you lose the magic, and then you only have as much as you have spirit, basically. So it equals it out with your spirit again.
Right. When does that happen?
When it becomes evening.
Oh, okay. So it resets at evening.
Yeah.
Right.
Look,
it goes back
I don't
to
want
your
to
spirit
fight,
is.
But you are kind of in my way.
Oh my god.
Okay, can I get some thank you, some items? Yes, thank you. Alright.
Running away.
No! This fucking cursed lands! I hate this car. Oh, I got 2 of them in a row, of course. That is such a fucking terrible car, and I keep getting it. Oh, I hate that card so much. Alright, give me these items. Oh, shit, I can't afford that. Ooh, damn it.
That's a nice sword.
It's the simplest sword of them all.
Well, yeah, but it's still nice. it doesn't cost you a dice. I mean,
suppose not.
There are some that take dice away and give you guaranteed stuff, but I mean, just to get a free one is nice.
Oh, this one is so good.
You got a frog.
This is the doctor, and he regains all health when you heal.
Wow.
Yeah, that's... so if you go into a spirit stone, you get all health back.
That's really good.
I can't afford it right now.
You don't have any rod on you, so it's not like that's a problem.
Yeah, exactly. Can't afford it right now, but it's not bad. Let's see, by the way. Okay, never mind. Alright, Bane. You and me, son. I don't think I'm gonna win this, actually.
I'm pretty certain you know.
I got a bunch of shields, though. I'm gonna burn some cards. That one... I'm gonna burn the peril difficulty card. Oh shit, no, I forgot. If you
oh my god.
It's alright.
Here's daddy.
I think I've got him. Yeah, I got him. I got him. I took 2 damage. But yeah, I forgot. When you burn a card, like even the worm one, you basically waste a die in battle. Because you still... Like, you burn a die as well. Like, it's basically like you guarantee whatever the effect is, but if the effect is like the worm, which is nothing, you just lose a card. Or you just lose a die. I forgot about that, but yeah, that's the way it works.
Wait.
Oh, for fuck's sake, why? Why me?
Revenge!
Oh, it was you. I thought it was Ptolemy. Never mind, it's fine then. I thought it was Ptolemy.
No, it's not me.
And I was wondering why Ptolemy would do such a thing to me.
I can think of a few reasons.
Can't think of any.
Can't you? Oh, okay.
I had to have lost freaking 2 health as well, right? Not 1. No, 2.
How come you don't get rot when you die?
When you die, or you don't get rot. Or you die from an enemy.
Oh, yeah. from a bane.
Yeah, or someone else who has rot, I think, as well. I'm not sure about that anymore.
Okay.
No, because you died from me and I have rot.
Mm.
Did you make one of my cities revolt? Never mind, then.
I did.
How dare you?
How dare you?
Oh, I think Noytron and me should be friends, Dan. Like, you know.
Well, no, I'm friends with Noytron.
No.
You just killed my buddy.
We're very close, you know.
We are. That's good.
Yeah, it's good for the person who's very good at fighting. Yeah, Noytron. Oh my god, you got 6 fight. Wreck him, Noytron. Wreck him, Ralph. Go chase him. Danny.
Parts first.
Danny, I'd say go on that mountain. It's the only hope you've got. He's going to catch you. He's got 1 extra AP, so he can catch you wherever you go.
I don't get what this card does. Like, minus 2 health? Why would I want a card that gives me minus 2 health?
Can you play on someone else?
Oh, right.
Don't tell him that.
Aha, a throwing axe, so yeah. Mm. You can find out, you can think of yourself that you don't use that on yourself.
No, because, like, it's an item, it's weird, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, well, yes, not all items are equipable, basically. Oh, yeah, you used my idea. Mm. She happens to have, like, a throw an enemy off a mountain.
No. Why can I not use that there? Oh, YOLO. Nah, I can't really do anything.
Can I just say that I despise games that use throwing axes as a weapon to do damage?
Why? How did you heal up?
How did you heal up?
Because I used an item a long while ago.
Oh, nice. That's smart. You bluffed him into, like, don't tell him how to use that, and then you're like, oh, because you already knew you had a heal coming anyway.
Well, he would have had full health if he hadn't done that, so...
Yeah, but he regained 2 health instead of 1, so that's good.
Oh, I am pretty screwed, I think.
Die, Danny, die.
Ripperino.
Go, Noytron, it's your birthday. Go, Noytron.
No, it really isn't.
Noytron has no birthday.
Oh, if you defeat him and he runs away, he's gonna run into the wall and then he dies anyway. Oh,
so fucked.
So even if he doesn't die from the fight... Nice.
You are very, very dead.
You keep rolling the explosion one, don't you?
Yeah.
Ouch. Oh, yeah, that's very dead indeed.
Oh, no damage to Noytron either. Well done, mate.
And now
claim his village.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, and your spirit stone. Thank you.
And now stand next to his respawn.
Oh, shoot. Wait, what?
What?
Okay. Yeah, let's do that. That should help me.
Should it now?
Yay!
And all the way on the other side of the board.
Ooh. Alright. Let's go out here. First of all.
Actually, oh wow, that Lord Scepter's really good.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh my god, that's insane! Holy crap. Who got that? Thane. Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Well, at least it's my ally.
Yeah.
Okay, give me that. Test my wits, if you will.
Well, I would, but I can't think of any riddles right now.
Oh, I got another... I got the Warlock. Oh, that Warlock's the shit one, isn't it?
Yeah, gives a lot of rod.
Yeah. Damn it. And I can't burn that card in combat because I'll lose like a die. I don't want that. It's a terrible card. I want the shield, though. Okay. Anyone want to get cured of rot, perhaps?
Yes.
Yeah?
Where are you? You can't see me.
Oh, shit. I think I remembered where you went.
You're in the clan grounds, aren't you?
No,
in the playing grounds, yes.
Oh, I can't quite reach. I think you're in that one, next to the village, but I can't reach.
Well, yeah.
Ah.
I'll do it next turn.
It's fine.
Oh my god, how fast did you run?
I just wanted to minimize the amount of time people could see me.
Sneaky.
Yeah.
Are you going to farm Danny?
Me? Are you joking? I can't farm anything.
Oh.
New dawn breaks.
Okay. Let's see. This could be pretty good. Oh, yeah. Oh. Wow, Danny, you've got such terrible items. A royal pardon is the best you've got.
Oh yeah, on me, yeah.
Yeah. Right. Well, not any longer.
Oh.
What did I lose?
Oh no. What did I lose?
No, I lost the shield I just equipped. God damn it.
it's fine. I lost the bad weapon.
I lost my battle axe. But I'd rather keep the warhammer, so that's fine.
Oh, well done, Kingsguard.
No.
The other one was unclaimed the settlement, so, you know. That's just no good. Durr, Danny's a burr.
No, he isn't.
He's
in disguise.
Like, is there any point in me even moving, then?
Yes.
Is there?
Of course.
How does die?
Well, yeah.
Well, I'm not gonna kill you.
Yeah, he's not that
strong. I'm
not
gonna kill you either.
He's really not that strong.
Yeah. I got no real interest in fighting with you, to be honest. It doesn't help me in any way.
No, I'll leave you be.
Besides, we're both gonna be killed by Noytron, so
he's
it doesn't
not
make
a bee,
any difference.
He's a bear.
Well,
he said I'll leave you be.
Well,
so
I'm not
funny.
yeah.
Best joke ever.
That was pretty terrible.
Oh my god, yes. Thank you.
Oh, what did you get? I guess I'll see you equip it in just a moment.
Yeah, exactly.
Did you get another Lord Scepter? Oh, the heavy flail. It's good.
Oh. Yeah, we're both dead. there's nothing else going on here. We're just both going
to
die.
Oh yeah, there's no reason for him to go that way unless he's aiming. Well, I guess for Ptolemy at least.
Okay.
He's out for a vengeance.
Yeah, yesterday was really bad for me.
Jeez. Alright, I'm gonna burn that one.
Yeah, you better burn that.
Burn, baby, burn.
Oh my god, I got so bad rolls.
And that one.
It's enough to kill you.
And that one.
but...
Please kill him back.
I'm not dead, but I'm not gonna... Wait, didn't you die?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, thought so.
Yeah, that wasn't great. That wasn't that good.
On the plus side, it does mean I get new cards.
Although, on the other hand, Danny is standing on the heel, you know, so...
No, I promised I wouldn't hurt him. He is in the way, though. That's
baby,
really
don't hurt
annoying.
Me.
No, I'm not in the way.
Oh, Danny's going towards his quest, which is...
No, I'm not.
I see where his quest is.
Oh, no. No! How much heals have you got?
Yeah, he's going to get you.
Ooh.
He doesn't need any more heals. He's still going to get you.
He just lost one health. What did he do? Hot rot wine. Oh, I see. Oh, you're one square away from me getting rid of your rot again.
Ah. Alright.
And then he played heal as well. Got there.
Yeah, back to full.
Wow. Okay. Let's see.
I can't help but notice there's no settlements on this side.
Yeah, there's like one. And then like up by Noytron spawn there's three within distance. Kind of thinking the maps are a little bit unbalanced.
Well, it's just randomized.
Yeah, it's random.
Exactly. It needs a little bit less randomization, you know?
Yay.
Hey, you got it, man. That's what friends do.
Yeah, I kill them for you, and you support me.
Yeah, that's how it is.
And you win.
That, no, you know, it's a side thing.
It's just a minor thing.
Minor, yeah.
Don't think about it.
Unimportant. Completely irrelevant, to be honest.
Yeah.
It's not about who wins, it's about having fun.
Yeah. You were completely talking out your ass about magic, by the way.
What?
I've been waiting for my magic to go above 3, and I've been through a whole, like, 3 turns now, and it's been 3 the whole time.
Well, what's your spirit?
3.
Well, there you go. You're not going to go...
Yeah, I said, does it go above your does it go above your
no,
spirit?
No, it goes... Yes. Yeah, it can go above your spirit if you get cards to give you more magic.
Well, that's not what you said. You said it goes above the spirit at night time.
No, that's not what I said. It resets back to your spirit. Your magic
you
resets...
You said it resets in the morning.
No, I did not say that. I did not say that.
Said.
I said, literally, your magic goes back to your what your spirit is when it becomes dark. That's the only thing I said. I said it goes above, but I didn't say how. I never said that it goes above, like it doesn't stack or anything, like you get 3 every time. It just goes above when you get like cards that give you extra magic, that sort of thing.
Wow, then my strategy for this entire game is completely worthless. So I've lost immediately.
Why, what was your strategy?
I was going to rot myself, basically. And I have a whole bunch of cards that give me rot, but all of them cost 4 magic and my max is 3. So, you know, it's just gone.
Danny, don't go that way.
I need my quest! oh god. All the possibilities are rubbish. I will test. Oh shit. I have to fight. Oh.
The bear can fight.
What a battle. Okay. Let's do. I might as well do this. Oh, is that me?
We can't see you, so.
I can see him.
I can't.
I know where he is, but...
Yeah, I know where he is as well, but...
I don't know why I can see him, actually. Oh, I guess you could have scouted that area before? That doesn't make
no
sense.
No, because you've got the scout item.
Do I still have that? I thought I lost it.
No, it's a permanent item.
Whoa, that's a
yeah,
really
good
item.
Yeah, but I lost
item.
It. Because, we lost the one equipment thingy. I lost that, I guess.
Oh yeah, you did. Weird, I don't know.
Because I scouted that area before and I knew how he has a quest there, so I don't know, maybe that's why or something. It'd be weird, but...
Why does the king have an inventory and party slot?
The because it shows you what the King's Edict is for the time. I don't know what the inventory is there, though. Probably just
yeah,
because...
has inventory and party, and he's never got anything, so I don't say why it's there.
Yeah.
It's probably just quicker to code it like that, wasn't it?
Yeah, probably.
Goddammit. Oh, God. To get through you.
No.
I told you not to go that way. I warned you.
He did warn you. I remember him warning
you. Oh my God, that's a lot of armor.
Who, you or him?
So dead.
Me. And I have 5 damage, and he has 1 defense.
Oh, he's not dead though.
I live.
No.
Well, he's dead next turn. Oh, he's gonna run back into the stone circle and get 1 health back.
I hope so.
That's where
he's
need
gonna get
to go.
All his health.
Oh, and he used that card, which gave him magic. Oh, so if you kill him now, he loses all that magic, I think. Actually, I'm not sure if he loses. If
I
you might
you
keep
had,
it.
I thought you had that. Oh, you don't have the doctor anymore. Oh, wait, no, it's.
I never had that one.
See, I was thinking that you had that.
No, here comes Noytron.
Mm. Well, you used the card, did you?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, he improved his fight. He quickly did that before you attacked him. You shouldn't have waited that long. Oh, I see him getting some good ones.
Oh, please live. Oh, don't be an attack, don't be an attack.
Defense. Oh my God.
Yes! Oh, wait, do I live or die?
No, you live. Oh, but yeah. I just needed you gone because I need to go there.
And now you can regain 1 health. Oh, you didn't even lose anything, never mind.
Oh, is that what your quest was?
Yeah. Oh! Oh, Ptolemy!
Oh my God!
You can't be serious.
You took away his prestige.
I can be absolutely serious.
Sounds pretty serious to me.
Yep. I mean, he's dead. It can't get much more serious than that.
But what's that?
That's one spirit.
Okay. I'll take it.
I wish I had plus one spirit.
Bet you did.
Mm.
Where are you, Troy?
Oh, I'm around.
You're near me.
I know, he's in my village that he just took.
Am I?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Actually, yeah, well, I think so, yeah.
Well, if you're sure.
If you say so.
Yeah, we'll just go with that, shall we?
That's my village.
I know.
Not anymore, it isn't.
There's nothing around here.
It's fine. I'm coming around to take your villages.
No, you're not.
It's not on purpose. It's just on the road, you know?
No, I mean, Ptolemy's gonna get there before you.
Whoa. Why would you do that?
Why wouldn't I do that?
Because that's rude. Actually, you got rid of my... No, never mind.
I didn't get rid of your rock. No.
No, marked it.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, it definitely wasn't me.
No, you just made all my cards into rot.
Yep.
Bastard.
Wow, both those cards were complete crap. Oh well. Oh, I can't even afford that one. Can't do that one. Can't do that one. Can't do that one. Can't do the... Okay, I have 5 cards and can do none of them.
Why do you keep going for the magic ones then?
I don't. I went for the trap ones and I can't cast them either.
Oh.
Yeah, it's really annoying. It's the reason why I didn't want to play the rat again.
See, I told you you're in a village.
Yeah, I'm not anymore. He's probably going to kill me now, but whatever. There is literally nothing I can do with my hand of cards.
Ooh, what have we got here?
So what do you think of the rat?
I think he's shit.
Yeah, he's definitely my least favorite character so far as well.
Yeah.
There's nothing good about him. Like, he gets a bunch of cards, but he can't cast anything.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Or is it? Yeah, that's fine.
Just a slight protection of some of my villagers. Hey, Danny. How's it going over there?
Hey, buddy.
Poor Danny.
You stay away from me.
Yeah, I don't know about poor Danny.
Stay away from me right now. Then you step out. I'll help you.
I'll give you a hug.
I swear I'll help you. Oh shit, I can't. Never mind. I was gonna help you, but I can't. I forgot.
Whoa, why would you do that?
Because you're too close to me. And because you can reach me at night time.
And I didn't even want to kill you.
Oh, I just equipped an item that gave me +2 defense. Alright, +2 attack even.
Wow, that's a lot of attack.
Yeah, you're
getting wrecked, Danny. In battle when defending as well. Defensive.
Yeah, I just put that in there like 2 seconds ago.
Of course, Danny just played one that's -2 fight, so they basically just cancel each other out.
Oh, Danny, you're so dead. Why did you do this? Why did you have to make me kill you? I didn't want to.
I was going to die anyway. My side's rubbish, there's nothing over it, and my quest is like on the other side of the map, so...
Oh, that's why I wanted to teleport you away. If you hadn't attacked me, I wanted to teleport you over there. But...
Just dead.
Didn't want it.
I have a teleport.
You brought this upon yourself, Daddy.
In fact, you don't even need to wait till nighttime to catch me.
No, I don't.
No, he doesn't.
Like, I was gonna take that village... But just because you put a bounty on me, I'm gonna kill you now.
You put a bounty on me? Oh, you fucking murder him right now.
You didn't have to do that. I didn't ask for any of this.
Oh, if you were one finger closer, I would heal you right now. Put a heal on.
Actually, just gonna go in.
Well, this kind of helps me, actually. Because, like I said, I have a bunch of cards that I can't use, so I'm just gonna burn them all on you.
Yeah, bet you're going to.
Smart.
I'm gonna keep that one, though. Just in case.
That's really bad rolling. Well, at least I killed you.
Put a bounty on his head. Not anymore. Rat bastard.
Gave you a little slap in return.
Yeah.
I mean, oh, he's got the fort. You could go into the castle right now. Mm. You could win.
Actually could.
Do it.
I have full HP as well.
Do it.
No, actually, I can't. I'm out of AP.
Oh, well, do it next turn. Do it.
Do it next turn.
Do it.
I kind of...
Aren't all your cards still, like, rot ones?
What?
Oh, yeah, because that wouldn't really help trying to get inside with it.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, just looking at the board right now, like, Noytron and Mark's side of the board is so much better than our side of the board.
Correct.
It really is, like, so much better.
I agree.
Yeah, you would. Oh, shut up. Before I come after you again. Don't make me kill you again.
Can you kill someone in the spawn?
Nah. Okay. I'm very sorry, Noytron, but I can't let you win this quickly.
He says I'm winning.
You're probably right next to me now. Oh, you're right there. You can still get inside in one turn. There was no point.
I can't find myself.
You're on the top right. Actually, that doesn't help you. You're not next to your spawn, actually.
Oh. Oh, you put me right next to...
Oh, back. Come on. I have a high chance of fucking getting treasure, and it's like the second time I got teleported. Actually, it might be the first. I don't remember.
Nah, it was second.
Yeah, it was second, right?
Back to your spawn.
Fucking bollocks. Fucking bollocks, mate. Okay, I can't really... this fucking warlock, I don't want to equip her, because it costs me 2 rot to cast, but... it's also because of a waste of a card, because her thingy is rot, so I don't want to use her in combat either, because then it's like, I just waste to die. It's stupid. I think you should be able to burn cards without any, like, just to burn them.
That would be nice.
That would be nice.
Oh, I had a sneaky rat running about again, and he gets a follower.
The footsteps.
The warlock.
Hmm. No. It's something that I can't even use, of course. In fact, I can't use anything that I've got, I think. Oh, I can use one thing. Well, I kind of want to get it out of my hand, so let's just get rid of this. And that's literally all I can do.
I hate that card so much.
Yeah.
It's so useless, because when you're playing with people, like, the chance of people going into perils is so small.
Yeah. Like, unless they're forced into them, it's not just not going to happen.
Yeah, exactly.
And you can't play it, like, inside the castle, where it would be most useful.
Yeah. As if it's not hard enough to get inside a castle, by the way.
Come on.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, you're going to win on prestige, though, Noytron, because you got the, like, plus one every time you get a village, which is freaking OP, by the way.
Especially when all the villages are on your side of the board.
Oh, I shouldn't have teleported them over here.
Yeah.
Well done, well done.
That's a death thing.
It's my fault.
Although, in fairness, once he's captured them, if we don't take them back or they don't get cleared, then he can't get any more from that.
Yeah, do that.
Yeah, let him
have
gold.
Well, yeah, he'll have all the gold, but I mean, like, after a certain point, what does gold do for you?
But those are all mine. I like my villages.
Oh, well, he likes prestige, so, yeah. Have fun with that.
I'll cast my warlock on you.
Oh, okay.
Oh, here's Denny again.
The oak spear. Look at this bear going crazy now.
Look at him walking across that plains.
Better watch out.
You better watch out. Da-da-da-da-da.
Oh, I'm out of range.
Oh, if you're going to try and go into the castle, this is the turn to do it, by the way, Noytron. Because you got an extra die during the night.
But I have no cards, like, they're all shit.
Glamour. Oh, now you've got even less cards. Oh, that's Ptolemy.
Sorry, Ptolemy.
You can't use his cards anyway.
Yeah, I can't use them anyway, so.
Oh, okay.
What did you get?
He's thankful.
Well, he probably got the one card I actually could use, but it's useless.
It isn't great, is it?
No.
Here comes Noytron.
We'll save it for Noytron, then.
Wow, that's interesting. I've never seen that card before.
There's only one card in my hand that I would have really been annoyed if you took, but I can't cast it anyway.
I only used it on you because you were the only person in range. It's nothing personal.
No,
I see how it is.
I'm not going to win anyway, so it makes no difference.
Oh, you're going to go for my... Oh, that's the unclaimed village.
I'm just going to tell you right now, that's my quest right there.
Oh, God.
So you can see how far I've got to go to anywhere near that.
My quest is like next to Mark.
My quest is next to Ptolemy.
Well, you're far more likely to get that than I am to get my one.
I don't actually care if I fail this one.
What does it do?
You've taken a village, that's why.
Oh, I actually made it, so never mind. But I would lose 4 magic if it was. So.
Oh, wow.
In fact, he's probably going to gain 2 prestige for that, isn't he?
That.
No, I got 1.
That. Getting 1 prestige every village you take is so overpowered.
It really is, yeah.
No.
Because another one he's going to take there, and then if that King's Guard move, he'll take another one there. So that's another 2 prestige. So he'll be up to 9.
I think it's fair.
Yeah, you would.
Regeneration. Do you plan on losing HP?
I don't know. Depends on what Mr. Rat over there is planning on doing.
What am I gonna do? I'm like the worst fighter on the board.
No, I think you're about as strong.
No, you're better.
No,
me.
You're actually stronger than Mark.
Yeah, and stronger than Danny. So you're like the second best.
Yeah, but my items are all shit. So you'd beat me.
I don't have any items.
I have like one.
You're talking
item.
About you just got an oak spear or something like that.
Do you never get items, Danny?
No. What's the point? I'm the magical guy.
I guess, but I don't know. Items are still pretty good.
Oh, that's nice. I got another card I can't use.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Bloody lovely.
Yeah.
What did it cost?
What cost?
All your cards?
Like, all magic. I don't have enough magic.
Why'd you get?
Like apparel.
Wait, didn't you encounter the apparel?
Yeah. I actually want this, so I actually like this apparel. I don't want to win. This is actually helping me.
What do you want to do? Plague.
Yeah. That actually helped me. I didn't capture the village, though, even though I'm standing in it.
Well, you already have it.
Oh, do I?
Oh,
okay.
Oh, shoot.
What? Hey, I'm not looking for a fight.
Oh, but he is.
Yeah, I don't believe you. That's the thing. I'm not going to attack him on a mountain. I'm not mad.
Yeah, I get to choose. And it's probably shit.
Give everyone rot.
I could do that, actually.
Do that. Do it.
Let's all have some rot.
Oh, this is even better. But, yeah. I'm sorry. It's going to be that.
Oh, you got to be kidding me right now.
Game over.
Yeah, that's funny, because you're standing on a village, but it's not yours.
That's true. do I not instantly claim it, even though I'm standing?
I guess not. You probably have to go off and on again.
Oh, that's dumb.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Wow, what a great joke.
Yeah.
You need to do some practice, I think, Mark.
That's from the IT crowd.
Yeah, it's the worst show ever.
Yeah, I know you think that. I think it's great. I think, Ptolemy, do you like it?
What do you mean it's from the IT crowd? It's from every IT joke ever told.
Yeah, but in the IT crowd, it's like one of the first things on the show.
Fuck the IT crowd.
Do you not like it either?
No, it's shit.
Oh my god.
Absolute garbage.
Well done.
I'm guessing Noytron's never seen it.
No, I haven't.
No, you've done yourself good there.
It's American crap.
It's great. It's not even... What? It's not even American!
No, but it's American style.
No, it's not.
It is.
It's pure British humor.
It's not.
It is.
If it was British humor, I would find it amusing. I don't, so it's not. Because I love British humor, being British.
Well, apparently not.
Oh, this is pretty good.
Oh, well, I'm glad. Everything's pretty good there in Neutron Town, isn't it?
Well, I'm sure you're going to agree now. There you go.
Oh! Thank you!
Oh my god.
Well.
Then, I was about to say, why would you do that? But it really makes no difference who you do it to.
Neutron is so fucking winning this.
Oh yeah, I mean, it's not even in doubt now.
Because I gained 2 prestige as well, so it's like, why wouldn't I?
Yeah, exactly. You have most prestige and the most of those like stone things. That's
and the
just
most
crazy.
Attack.
Yeah.
We all need to kill him.
We all agreed this character was really bad.
Let's all kill him.
Which character?
The wolf.
Wait, has everyone got spells? Can we all together and get him killed?
I got 2 damage on him.
I've got 1 damage.
Actually, yeah, I can play it.
I personally think the wolf is the best.
Don't lie.
No, I genuinely think the wolf is the best. Followed by the bear.
Can you not detect sarcasm today, Ptolemy? It's the second time you've fallen for it.
I have no sarcasm detector today. It's bad for me.
Oh, this is such bullshit. That item is... Okay, I'm going to report a bug. Item 2 OP, please nerf.
Yeah.
No, really though, that item is so crazy OP. Yeah. I mean, I guess you switch out another item for it, because you only have 3 slots, but, you know.
Yeah, but why would you ever not do that?
Yeah.
Imagine if you had, like, 2 or 3 of them.
3 of them.
Like, if it stacks, that'd be crazy.
Sounds good.
Isn't that item also a party thing, rather than...
No. No, it's not.
Oh, okay. Well, something, at least.
It's not that good.
Yeah, I would swap both of your other items for it. Right, let's see what's in here. Oh, well, that's pretty shit. Oh, hey, Danny, where are you?
Do you want the village back?
No.
Where are you, Danny?
He's in the forest. No, he's not. He's right next to the bunny.
Shh.
Is he? Okay.
Don't do it.
No, you're not a forest. You don't want me to do it.
No, but he's on the mountain right next to the forest.
Oh. Should I do it to Mark then?
Oh, hold on. I've got a force off mountain. Where is he?
Yeah, but.
No, he's,
oh, he's not on a mountain. No. He's in a dungeon.
He's in a dungeon, but... yeah.
So, Mark or Danny, who's getting it?
Oh, God.
Who's getting what?
Someone's getting something. I'm not telling you what it is.
I would take it. If it was me, I would take it.
Give it to me. Give it to me. Oh, yes.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
See?
You're so kind.
Not trusting me.
I was going to kill you with rot as well.
As if I would ever trust you.
No, kill me with rot. Don't give me as much rot as you've got.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know if it kills you. But will it give you rot or...
Yeah.
Maybe.
Depends on... I mean, what does the card say?
Oh, right. It gives you -1 health for every rot point that you've got. So it would kill you, but I don't know whether it would give you rot. Oh, no, it wouldn't kill you anymore.
You want to kill him. He's got 1 health left.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I timed that perfectly.
Why?
Just a second before.
You're going to try and go in?
No. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see.
Oh, you want to go?
It's not like you need to.
You want to go, Danny?
Exactly.
And dying would just cost you prestige, so...
What's the point in having +2 wit until the end of your next turn?
It means you get more cards.
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to go, Danny?
Size.
Yeah.
No, I don't really want to go, Mark. Not be a fan of that, actually.
Do you not want to go, like, to, I don't know, an amusement park or something? Maybe the cinema?
Not in particular.
Little date with me,
Yeah, I've just worked out.
Do you not find me attractive anymore?
Character is. Wait, you know my problem here? Like, I've been trying to cast this thing the whole game, basically, and I just don't have enough magic. I took the thing that boosts my spirit, so I would have 2 magic if I hadn't taken that normally. So this strategy is completely unworkable for me.
Well, it's up to be you.
I played with Mercurio earlier and I had like 6 or 7 rot or something.
Yeah, I mean, you can get 6 or 7. You can't get the 10 you need.
Oh my God.
Oh, what did you just get?
Oh, that's perfect.
You probably got something to murder someone with.
Oh, God.
Probably more stuff that gives him prestige or some shit.
Probably.
He's going to try and go in now, surely.
It doesn't need to go in.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
And just chill out until the end.
Well, the thing is, we can try and go in, and then... Speaking of which, I should try.
Oh, he's going to come kill me. That's what he's going to do.
I would never do such a thing.
Well, that's alright. I mean, I've got cars to burn, so you can if you want.
Please tell me I'm not fucking this up. Oh my God, I fucked it up. How is that even possible? I had 7 dice.
How many did you have to get?
Things.
Oh, use it on me. Oh, you can't. You don't get plague. You just...
Oh, you got... Yeah, you got rot
plague
there.
On you.
And it's poisons.
I got 2 prestige for that. That's great.
Well, yeah.
And a card.
Didn't you get 3? I thought you were on 11 a second ago.
Yeah, but I got 1 for taking the place, and I got 2 for doing the quest.
Oh.
You know, standard.
Yeah, if you let me go and don't kill me, I'll help you. Because why the fuck wouldn't I? I'm not going to win.
I'm not going to kill you. Okay. Don't have a reason to.
Yeah, you really don't.
Peril to it. Oh. Interesting.
Oh, okay. Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
That's exactly where I was going to go.
Why can I see where Danny is constantly? I can see him in the forest there.
You've been hacking, haven't you?
Yeah, apparently. I got wall hacks.
Cheater.
Yeah.
It's a good thing as well, because I was going to run into that.
I don't know if I really want to move.
Probably
I
not.
I think I'm in a pretty good spot. I'll just stay here. Have fun.
Okay. It's time for the surprise attack.
Oh no. Oh. He's going.
Are you
going
to make it? Are you going to pull up fucking Amber?
Well, he is Amber.
Yeah, that's true. He's going to do what the AI did the last time against him.
I got a 1 out of 6 chance to get this.
Good luck.
New die. Oh, not a new die again. And they can get it. Of course not. Why would I?
Yeah.
I don't know how many fucking times I've tried getting into Palace by now. And I never ever got in. Actually, I got in once when it was the last like turn and it wasn't enough anymore.
Yep. I remember that. I was there.
Yep. It was very sad.
Mm. Well, it doesn't seem to matter what I pick, because I can't cast them anyway. Well, actually, there's one there that's useful. Well, seeing as you're trying to win right now, and...
Oh, so Noytron's trying to win, that doesn't matter, but when I do it...
I can't stop Noytron winning.
You could have poisoned him.
Yeah, what would that do?
Then he can't move, and you gang up on him.
I can move.
And do what? He's got 14 prestige, what the fuck do you expect me to do?
Kill him over and over and over, oh my god, that's the best tactic. Well, you just stand on the two spots outside of someone's clan grounds, and then they can never get out.
That's brilliant.
You could never claim any settlements. You should have done that from the beginning.
Yeah, but then you leave the other guy to wander around and do whatever the fuck they want.
I don't know if Danny's gonna attack me next turn.
Fuck it, I'll take the peril.
I don't trust
him. Well, no attack.
Aww.
Just in case you do.
Whoa!
Just in case.
What the hell?
Just in case. You have enough.
Holy shit, I did it.
Good job. Well done.
Why didn't you try going in the castle?
Me?
No, Ptolemy. Anyone can win. He's only got 3 health. He's gonna have 2 health by the time it's day.
Alright, fuck it, why not?
Go for it.
Well, now you wasted all your cards on me.
What cards?
The poison one and shit.
Yeah, that was not one that was gonna help me. Oh, okay, well, I've got like one that I can use. Let's do that one. Yeah, that's that.
Oh, it's standing. Gonna go in.
Yeah, gonna get it. We're gonna all try it.
Nope. Almost. I missed by one.
Yeah. Fucking hell.
I'm gonna try it as well, I think.
I missed by one when I waste 3 cards on it.
Well, I did put 1 card on it. Yeah, I had some half decent luck there, but I mean, yeah.
Prestige leader 14.
Someone just steal money from me.
I didn't.
No, neither did I.
And I gained money.
Yeah. Conspiracy!
Yeah.
Oh, no, I don't want to do that.
Give everyone rot. Do it.
This isn't better. This is terrible.
Do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, they're all terrible.
Well, sorry. It's gonna be this one.
No, I've never been able to use him because I never lost any health. My doctor. Quick, no, equip the warlock. Oh,
my non-existent follower. Can't you take the follower out of my hand? I can't play the fucker.
My doctor's trying to heal people and...
Attack me? Stupid god.
I had that earlier when I was playing a single player, and I had no idea why the guard attacked me, because I didn't have a bounty on me.
Why am I evading? Why does it say evading? I can't attack for some reason.
I have no idea.
Looks like you're doing damage.
No, I'm just defending.
Oh.
Oh.
Aha! Into the swamp you go.
No! You piece of... I couldn't
What
attack.
The fuck, guard?
Oh no, don't attack me!
Oh my god, I only got 3
well, we
die.
Know,
I,
we know
I
why
four.
He's attacking you. Because you have a bounty. I'm getting attacked by this last one as well.
He stole one of my die. What
oh, yeah,
the hell?
Right.
Oh, I'm rolling good though.
Just in case.
I'm rolling hella good. He's dead. He didn't do anything. He didn't get a single die. Like, he had 5 die and none of them, all of them rolled like either the moon or the other thing, I guess, the rot.
Wow.
That's funny. He didn't.
Still lost prestige.
Oh, fucking bollocks, mate. Why do you attack me and make me lose prestige? That's so stupid. Hey, Danny, just see what I just did to that guard. You want to fucking go, mate?
Yes, 2 HP. What do you think? Oh, did you just take 2 rot? Did you get the warlock?
Yeah. I just wanted to equip it just so I get an extra card. You want to go, Danny?
Wish I had a card that gave me extra rot.
Well, I wonder if
magic
I...
as well.
I assume you can't play a follower on someone else. That would be funny.
I don't know, let's find out. No.
Either way, it would have given me rot regardless, but yeah.
Mm.
Be funny. Hey, I know you're my follower and all, but can you join his party instead?
Take the dungeon. Oh, you have a quest there.
Yes.
Oh my god. I was like one block away from my quest, and then I came up with the idea of trying to get into the castle, and I'm further away from my quest again. I'm not going to give up this plan.
Pretty good, the guard is defending my city.
Armor range.
It's not necessarily a good thing for you.
I think it's a good thing.
But it means that I can't walk into it and give you extra prestige for taking it back. See?
Whew, I thought you were going to go for me.
No!
Haha, he lost one health again.
If I die now, I'm gonna cry.
He's so going to kill you.
And again, I'm evading. I can't attack.
Oh, you're going to evade into Mercurio, which means you'll die anyway, I think.
I don't want to be evading. This is stupid.
I think he just immediately, there's no option. He just dies.
It must be a card that you used that's making you evade.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
It's really annoying.
So it's not your equipment, I just checked.
Yeah, I checked that as well.
Oh my god. Am I gonna die?
Oh no, you evade by where? That's weird.
Hi, donkey.
Yeah, that's fucking stupid. I just realized that. Now you're in range of me.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna attack you.
That's your mistake.
I really hope this swamp doesn't kill me when my turn starts.
No.
Oh, I think your rot's gonna kill me anyway.
I know, because this day, it'll kill you in two turns.
Oh, okay.
Oh no. Where are you going?
He's going for the heals.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
He's smart.
It's a smart move, yeah. I got the Explorer. He's so cute. He's a little hamster with a tiny telescope. It's adorable.
I don't have any cards, mate.
That's fine. I need to get rid of that.
You should have played it on me. I have two cards.
I don't want your shit. I need cards that are useful.
Hey, they might be useful to you. They're not useful to me.
Oh. Well, I don't have any magic.
Well, too late now. You've already used it.
I got horrible cards.
I actually don't have money either, so that's a thing.
What the fuck? Okay, I didn't realize it was going to be like that.
Good luck.
Oh, that's because I poisoned you, I think, or someone poisoned you.
I got six die. I got six die to get two things.
You can do it.
A sun and a moon. I got the moon. I got them all. But I've only got one health left. If that guard kills me.
I think when you move, you'll die.
I can't move. I can only kill the king.
Because you're poisoned, so yeah.
Get wrecked.
Just heal up.
Oh my god.
And just out of spite.
Thank you.
Just had to die. You could actually heal up. But I don't know if... And then you could get the quest after, if you're really interested.
If you're thinking about casting something on me, you can't.
Why can't I cast this? Alright.
Once I'm inside the walls, that's it, boys.
Is it?
It is.
I've cast things on you when you're inside before.
No, you haven't.
I have.
It's literally impossible.
Well, I did it yesterday.
I don't think you did.
No, I don't think you did.
Well, I did, because I gave you one rot and then I won.
No,
I think he had that already.
Yeah, I already had rot.
Yeah, I gave you another one, though.
No, you didn't. It's literally impossible. You can't do it.
No king. Can you heal the king?
Yeah, if you die to the king, he actually heals.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah.
We should have all just died to the king.
We have to still get in first.
Yeah.
Yeah, the game went on for an extra turn. He spawned three banes in the palace, and all the guards started murdering me for whatever reason.
Oh, I wonder why.
Oh, I want the Bane to attack you.
No. Not happening. What did you just... Oh!
Wow! Why would you do that?
Nice one,
God,
Danny.
You're a cunt.
take that!
Oh, your bounty's clear. There you go.
I didn't want my bounty cleared. Didn't care about that.
I got a magic left. Damn it.
Must be nice to have magic.
It is.
I could have killed you, and I decided to let you live. Oh my god.
What else can I do?
Danny's such a cunt, isn't he?
Danny cunt.
Danny's just here to mess it for our lives.
That's all I do, isn't it? Just kill our friends.
It's one way to play, yeah. Oh, that 13 prestige isn't gonna help you anymore, Noytron.
No.
I still haven't done it yet though. This guy's got like 8 attack. All I need to do is do 2 damage. Well, it's gonna be tough.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Could they stop attacking me? I'm not evading anymore. That's always something. But where's all my attack? It's like my items don't work. I got nothing but defense, that's great.
Yeah, I saw that. I was like, he's running a lot of shields.
I'm not getting damage from my heavy flail. It's literally giving me nothing.
I see no reason for that, so that's odd.
Yeah. Alright. No.
GG, guys.
Stop giving me health. Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. I got five new cards, clicked on the item every time, hoping for some damage. Got nothing but shields and moons and health. Shit.
Why did you throw a throwing axe at the guard?
It's like, you look stupid. Boom.
Fuck you, guard.
Alright, here we go, King.
Just you and me.
You and me. Oh my god, I've only got 3 dice. Die. Oh, I only have 1 attack. So.
Does he have any ammo?
I'm gonna burn my. Wild saps.
He'll probably roll an armor at least.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, he's so.
Oh my god, he is 9 damage.
Oh dear.
Wow.
There's 1 defense. I think he might survive.
No, he won't.
No.
He's dead. Die, yeah. King! I'm dead as well, but I think that doesn't matter. I'm not sure.
I think it matters.
It ought to matter.
Fuck off, King! I am the new queen!
No, you're dead. You can fuck right off.
I know, but I'm...
He's gonna get
matter.
1 HP.
So who wins now?
I think I win.
I'd love if it went on prestige now that he's dead.
I win.
Yeah, prestige victory!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me! What the fuck? Oh, wow.
Planned all along.
What the fuck? How the fuck did you kill him then? He's got 8 die!
Well, you just have to not die when you do. You've got to have a lot of defense.
The only fucking person that can do that is the fucking Thane then.
Yeah.
That's mental. I saw the bunny do it on the, like, I played single player. The bunny did it. She killed him, like, I don't know how much, and she didn't take a single damage.
She can get good defense though. I think what we've learned is that basically, everyone's half decent. The Thane is really good.
Yeah, Thane
rat's
shit.
The rat's shit.
Yeah, that's what we've learned, basically.
I don't think the rat's that shit.
I don't think he's good.
He's my least favorite, but I don't think he's that bad. His like combat skills are similar to, well, better than the bunny's. He just has 1 less. Actually, I think he has 2 less spirit. Yeah, maybe he has pretty shit.
He has 2 less spirit and he has less wits.
Oh, my turn ends in 7 seconds, boys. What will I do?
Oh no, what will you do?
I'm gonna see what happens, actually.
Maybe you'll end the video.
Oh, it's daytime. Maybe it'll switch over to victory. Oh no, I got some gold. The game just keeps going, okay.
Good for you, I'm on the main menu.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I am too now.
I think I like the fact that they have so much different things to the different heroes.
Yeah, I like that as well, actually. Anyway, yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.